Plastic material research by FTIR microscopy and imaging. These two dog bone shaped plastic test samples are specimens used to characterize tensile strength. Tensile testing is a common approach for the development and quality control of high-performance plastics, which are typically used for engineering and manufacturing, for medical devices and surgical sutures, or for tires and other elastomers. In this video, we demonstrate how FTIR chemical imaging is used to connect the chemical properties to physical parameters like breaking force, modulus of elasticity, or material strain and elongation. These test samples are made from polyoxymethylene or POM, which contains PTFE particles and aramide fibers of a certain size. FTIR imaging will tell us how the tensile test has affected their orientation, size, and of course, the chemistry of the sample. For this, we mount the sample in a microvise holder and place it under the LUMOS 2 microscope. We visually assess the surface and select the region of interest. We will use the powerful combination of a focal plane ray detector and a germanium ATR crystal. This way, we achieve a spatial resolution of 1.25 micrometers per pixel, guaranteeing us maximum depth of chemical detail. Now we place the measurement grid, and finally, we can give the sample a name and start the analysis. The analysis is fully automatic and the ATR crystal moves across the sample, recording 1024 spectra each time it is placed down on the sample. While it runs, we can watch the result take form in just a few minutes. The upper left shows the raw chemical image as received from the measurement. Now, with a single click on Bruker's Adaptive Chemical Image Creation, or ACI, an AI-based algorithm deformulates the sample within seconds. ACI visualizes and identifies the constituents, the POM matrix in green, PTFE in blue, and the aramide fibers in red. This information can help material researchers learn how the tensile forces have affected the sample and derive other formulations that might perform better in the next tensile test run. Thank you for watching.